Welcome to MP Miniatures Quick Tip. Soft edge camouflage schemes can be very challenging, particularly at very small scales like these 1 to 144 scale F-16s. I prefer to airbrush them freehand, as I find it hard to use floating masks in small models. With the model primed and the lower fuselage painted, I begin the tedious task of masking all hard edge color borders. Masking tape and masking putty are used for this purpose. With all masking complete, the camouflage scheme is traced on the model with a pencil. Painting can now start. I am using modeling lacquer paint, heavily diluted with its thinner, and using the lowest air pressure that still atomizes paint well. This is where having a good airbrush helps.
Thank you.
With all colors applied, there are plenty of areas where overspray is noticeable. To clean these areas, we can retouch each camouflage color, working very close to the model surface and always aiming to the inside of the camouflage area we are painting. This way, we can get a tight color transition, still with a soft edge. And here is the final airbrush camouflage scheme. I hope you find this tip useful, and I leave you with a few photos of the completed model.